This next song is based on one of the wedding blessings that you would say at a Jewish wedding. And those words include kol Sasson, kol Simcha, kol Chatan, v'kol Kallah, which means voice of joy, voice of gladness, voice of the groom, and voice of the bride. And it's also a tune. Those words, that blessing, is in a tune that you would hear in the big festive dancing at the party. She's the bride, standing underneath the wedding canopy. She stands beside the handsome groom who breaks the glass. Joyfully, everyone is laughing. Everyone is singing as she dances, whirling in a circle of family and friends. How could she know this is the beginning of the end? The band is playing, lifted into chairs, they are flying. Kol Sasson, the kol Simcha, kol Chatan, the kol Kallah, voice of joy, voice of gladness, voice of the groom, and voice of the bride. This is her day. Dressed in white, she is as beautiful as a queen. But years from now, with strands of gray, she'll realize it was someone else's dream. The sound of blessings echo with the ache of something missing. Oh, someday she'll stand in the doorway. Oh, she will pray for the strength to walk away. Kol Sasson, the kol Simcha, kol Chatan, the kol Kallah, voice of joy, voice of gladness, voice of regret, and voice of sadness. Da 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 da